back in November of last year, just days after Obama won re-election to his second term against the other puppet candidate they ran against him, Mitt Romney, I interviewed Porter Stansberry, who's just a great political and financial analyst, and he said that everything he saw coming together pointed towards Obama going for a third or even fourth term and using global crises and economic problems to do it. Sure enough, then I started seeing reports where the Democrats were fantasizing about it over at Daily Kos and other places. Well, it's been introduced. President Obama could get three terms in H.J. Res 15 abolishes term limits. And it goes over it. You can link through to the Library of Congress and read it for yourself. Americans around the nation were shocked Friday as they heard about H.J. Res 15. And it proposes an amendment to the Constitution of the United States to repeal the 22nd Amendment. And that could be used for a cover to try to go after the Second Amendment as well. This would remove the limitation on the number of terms an individual may serve as president. And it's been introduced before. It's just that now there's more and more momentum behind this. And there's another article right here from right after the election. Six reasons why Barack Obama could be another three-term president of the United States, or POTUS, in the making. And then here is the Infowars.com Porter Stansberry interview. You can find on YouTube and also in the archives at Infowars.com. And hey, people thought we wouldn't see socialist health care in this country. People thought we wouldn't see the UN commanding our military now. People thought they wouldn't see a lot of things, but you are seeing those things unfold. Be sure and watch the video we just posted too, where the Washington Post says they have White House sources saying Obama may use executive orders and other things outside of law to shut down the Second Amendment. As he said, he'll do everything, quote, in his power, including, I guess, dictatorially. And it's a lot bigger than Obama. It's the season of tyranny we're in, but just look out. Both parties are very corrupt. The Democrats are the leading edge of authoritarianism because people think of Democrats as being anti-authoritarian, so when they smart bomb somebody, it's loving and good with a drone. When a Republican does it, it's horrible. It's so cool to be a tyrant. Being an evil empire has never been so trendy and fun. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. You heard it at Infowars.com first. Third term president, they're certainly trying. Doesn't mean they'll get it. But hey, when they first don't succeed, try again.